Have you ever wondered why they call it a palm tree? It's because every palm tree's trunk is about the size of an average adult's palm on their hand. Here, take a look. Oh no, my hand has shrunk.